paid fireman. When we got off work, you know, young people, they don't want to spend 3 nights a week doing it. So, and I'm in my, there's only about 5 board members, maybe 6 or 7 regular members, but, you know, I'm almost 70. Crib is 70. Danny, you know, he's way 39. Past that. Brian Tallman's not here, as old as dirt. So what happens when, you know, what happens when we're gone? Who takes care of it? So it's sort of twofold here. Number one is it sort of relieves us of our responsibility of keeping this building up. And also it goes to an excellent cause. I think the Lord directed this meeting today.
Amen.
So we're very humble for what y'all have said. And thank you so much.
Thank you.
If we could all gather around, if that's okay.